Pi. You must have all used the value of pi to calculate the circumference and area of a circle or the volume of a sphere in your school. But do you know what is actually pi? The number pi is a mathematical constant and is an irrational number. It is defined as the ratio of a circle's circumference to its diameter, and it also has various equivalent definitions. It appears in many formulas in all areas of mathematics and physics. It is approximately equal to 3.14159. It is represented by the Greek letter pi, derived from the first letter of the Greek word perimetros, meaning circumference, since the mid-18th century, and is spelled out as pi. It is also referred to as Archimedes' constant. Being an irrational number, pi cannot be expressed as a common fraction, although fractions such as 22 by 7 are commonly used to approximate it.
Pi has been known for almost 4,000 years. Many civilizations around the world, including the Egyptians, Babylonians, Greeks, Chinese, have given fairly accurate approximations of the value of pi. The first exact formula for pi based on infinite series was discovered a millennium later, when in the 14th century the Madhava-Leibniz series was discovered in Indian mathematics. In this video, we are going to give you a brief account of the contributions of Indians in the approximations of the value of pi. More than 4,700 years ago, the famous Indian mathematician and astronomer Aryabhatta, known for his contribution of zero, said that the ratio of the circumference of a circle to its diameter is a constant.
In his book Aryabhatta, the second pada, called the Ganita pada, bears a reference to the concept of pi. In Ganita pada 10, Aryabhatta says, Chaturadhikam shatamashtagunam dvashashti sthata sahasranam ayutadvaya vishkambhasya sanno vritta parinahah, which means add 4 to 100, multiply by 8, and add to 62,000. This is approximately the circumference of a circle whose diameter is 20,000. Indians were the first to observe that the perimeter of a circle increases in proportion to its diameter. Therefore, our ancestors established the relation circumference divided by diameter is equal to constant.
Brahmagupta's Brahmasphuta Siddhanta gives 3 and root 10 as approximations. Bhaskaracharya in Leelavati in the 12th century gives Aryabhatta's fraction in the reduced form along with the more well-known fraction 22 by 7. Recent studies show that a shloka in the Rig Veda gives the value of pi up to 32 decimal places accurately. Gopi Bhagya Madhuvrataha Shringa Shodhati Sandhigaha Khalajivita Khatava Ghalahala Rasandaraha. The value of pi from this shloka can be deciphered using a numerical code. Let's have a short glance at this numerical code. Based on this Vedic numerical code, this shloka translates to, now that's huge.
The Vedangas and syllabus sutras also mention the value of pi. The oldest of them, the Bodhayana syllabus sutra, claims that the perimeter of a pit is 3 times its diameter, therefore approximating the value of pi at 3. Many other texts, including the Mahabharata and many Puranas, approximate pi at the value of 3. Later, many other syllabus sutras mention the value of pi. The Manava Syllabus Sutra approximates the value of pi to be 3.125. The ancient Jaina school of mathematics preferred the approximation of pi to be root 10. This value of pi has been used not only by the Jainas but also by the great mathematicians like Varahamihira, Brahmagupta and Sridhara.
But why do you think our ancestors would have wanted to know the value of pi? One of the reasons why Indians would have wanted to know the value of pi would have been for the construction of altars for Havan. Each household was supposed to have 3 of them, one square, one circular and a third semicircular one. The only condition was that the area of all the three altars be the same. This would have made it necessary for the society to be aware of the value of pi. Indians may also have needed to know the value of pi for the construction of a Rath Chakra or a chariot wheel. To construct it, the conversion of a square into a wheel with spokes was needed. This starts with a very specific design using bricks of a certain size, but ultimately the design is described in bricks of entirely different shapes with circular arcs, and for this purpose the value of pi was needed. Hope you gained some knowledge from this video. Thanks for watching.